Mitchell Nichols Silk over to Bedford Point. There's a stash in an old jalopy. I need quick smart now.
Out of my way! Tick-tock, what's on my...
Come to daddy!
Tick-tock, what's on my...
Come here!
Come to daddy!
Special delivery! Come to daddy!
Special delivery!
Here you go, I got a present! Special delivery! Come here! Come here!
Special delivery!
Come here!
Special delivery! Special delivery!
Here you go, I got a present!
Special delivery!
Here you go, I got a present!
Here you go, I got a present!
Come to daddy!
Come to daddy! What's on my special delivery?
Come here!
Come here!
Special delivery! Here you go, I got a present!
Tick-tock, what's on my
special
delivery?
Come here!
Special delivery! Here you go, I got a present! Special delivery!
Special delivery!
Special delivery!
Special delivery!
Special delivery.
Scumbag McCaffrey! He took more bribe than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection. Which that property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Toss that place. That's it. Flush your mug when you put them down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Court. Officers require urgent assistance to report.
This is 1080, take north to report.
Kid, over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Oh!
Red Rock.
Hey, if I'm teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it. We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
Damn kid, ain't got no respect. Help, though.